So here we go with the hay, Dolly. We got a back up so we're even with the hay. And once I'm even, then I'm gonna let the forks down and go ahead and pick up the hay.
Completely laying on the ground, it's up about that much. Probably should have been in two-wheel drive for that. Strap it down, but that's basically it. That's how you load a 1,000-pound bale of hay by yourself with a hay dolly. Okay, well, now we got the bale home and we're going to unload it. I'm going to show you how easy that is. Now, a little trick, tack hack, is get you a good pair of scissors and cut your bale, cut all the any kind of binding twine or whatever you have on the outside before you drop it. It'll make your life a whole lot easier because then you don't have to get it out from underneath. Now it's time to unload the bale. So the first thing I'm going to do is make sure my bale is in a position where the horses can get all the way around it. Taking off all the binding twine. So I'm going to go down to my trailer over here. Pressure on there and it could snap really easy. So I just kind of want to watch.
Thank you so much for joining me on today's video. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure you give us a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe. And if you want to see some more tack hacks, check out our tack hacks playlist.